It's spinning. Woohoo! This is at 48 volts. It's not quite right yet, but you know. It's nice to see all the same. And it's set up, it's wired in, it's a Y connection, so it's supposed to be like 400 and some volts, so 48 volts, you know, not a real high voltage, but... It's touchy, it's easy to lose the sync. I need to work out the details of how the rotor flux angle and everything.